circles inside the big circle and do this curve. Then color this black. Put lines here. Now we're going to do the nose. Like this. Like an upside down triangle. He is furry. Then we connect it. Then we do the ears. This curve. Same for the other back leg. Now I want to draw the tail. Like this, and then copycat. And now we need just one more thing. Let's put a little heart here and color it black. We're going to use light blue for these. The tongue and the ear. you can just color the ears, the tongue, and the eyes. Okay, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.